freaking AMD. I used to buy, sell.
Okay, yeah,
the last time I bought it was at 145. It's at 118. Can I hold it forever?
Yes, you can. And I'm kicking myself here. We have a meeting next Wednesday for the investing club, and I put this in the bullpen, and I just got too greedy, and now it's going up, and I think it's not going to stop here. AMD's a good hold.